Liam Payne reportedly bedded Love Island's Amber Davies after his split from Cheryl last year. The former One Direction star, 25, is said to have dated the Welsh beauty, 21, in secret before hooking up with Naomi Campbell. The pair are believed to have first got together in October after a night out at London's Libertine nightclub. It was just 4 months after Liam and Cheryl parted ways in June and shortly before the singer reportedly got involved with supermodel Naomi in December. A source told The Sun, "Amber's very much Liam's type. She was very excited to meet him some years ago at the Radio 1 Teen Awards. Her dreams came true when they went home together after partying at a nightclub in London. There was a real physical attraction between them. They are said to have kept their hook UPS secret, but the publication reports the pair still keep in touch via text." Bizarrely, Amber's ex-boyfriend Kem Setanay, 22, said Liam consoled him after their relationship broke down in December 2017. Kem said at the time, "He was one of the first people to text me. It was out of the blue. He was checking I was okay and gave me good advice. I couldn't believe he was going out of his way to talk to me." Amber and Kem won Love Island in summer 2017, but split that December. Liam split from Cheryl last summer after a two-year relationship. They vowed to co-parent their son Bear, 22 months, and Liam even spent Christmas with Cheryl and their boy before jetting off to Ghana for New Year with Naomi.